Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Sam from Looney Tunes. And let's draw. We will start from his nose, and the nose is in oval shape. Okay, from here we will make his first eye. Like this. A curve over here for his eyeball. And this is for the second eye. Second eyeball. Okay, and these are for the eyebrows. The same eyes are ready. Now we have to make his smile. Okay, and now we are going to make his bow. And the second side. Okay, now we are going to make his ear. For ear, first we will make a triangle shape like this. Okay, now we are going to make his mustaches. From here, like this. First one and the second one over from here, from the where the ears are. Mustaches of Sam is ready. Now we have to make the torso. I'm a little far from here. Make a line like this. Okay, now the belt. And a curve line. We'll color the belt in black. Okay, now we are going to make the legs. For legs, make a two line from over here. This is a U, and the same process over here. And this is for the shoes, cowboy shoes. Diagonal line, straight. Color it in black. Like this. You can use pencil colors, poster colors, anything you want. Okay, now we are going to make the arms. For arm, we will make a line from here. The arm is coming from the first finger, the second one, and the third one, and from over here his thumb. And for the second one, we follow along the process. First we will make the thumb, first finger, second, and the third. Okay, now we have to make the same cap. We will first mark it from where it will come. We'll connect this over here. And our character Sam is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.